So, I heard you had a pretty successful last ghost hunt.
Yeah. The last ghost hunt I was on, I injured myself pretty badly, took myself out of the game. Me and this youngin' here, we found successful evidence that proves ghost existence, and the way I got injured, I could have got injured much worse. And this young man saved my life, and for that, I'm passing over the business of ghost hunting to him.
I'm taking over the business. I'm gonna do everything the same. We're gonna keep everything successful, but most importantly, no insulting ghosts, and everybody has to be a believer. And those are the ground rules for everyday ghost hunting. Hello, ghost hunters.
Ghost hunters, I have a problem.
Sounds good. We'll be there in a minute. Boys, commence Operation Kishore Ghost Hunt.
Alright, guys, we're going to the K-Dale residence. A residence which has been reported to have thousands of hauntings. A man named Kishore Dale, who is the owner, has reported a poltergeist beating him up in his sleep. The house is situated on a nice plot of land, a lot of forestry behind it. We'll go ahead and run thermals and, we'll get the job done.
Listen, Manny, you're one of the only people in this crew that actually, makes any sense to me.
That's because we're brothers.
Yeah. Listen, I know that everyone thinks that Raymond is like super cool and everything, but look,
Pretty
Raymond's an
bad.
idiot. This
What?
business is stupid.
What?
Ghosts obviously aren't real.
What?
I'm going to college.
Have you watched our
Now,
show?
as goofy as I act, there's no such thing as ghosts. This is
What?
just ridiculous. This is a stupid part of culture, and the fact that anybody could be entertained by this just racked my brain. So I think on this mission,
Yeah.
I'm just gonna mess with him. I'm just gonna do everything he tells me not to
That
do.
he's gonna kick you out, man.
I don't even
You're
care.
not
Do
gonna.
you want to do it with me? Look, man, as someone who I know you're smart. Are you down?
I really want to say yes, but I can't do that to Raymond, man.
Raymond, this is flipping ridiculous. I mean, why do we have to go look for
Shut up!
secrets?
Shut up!
Swear to God, I'll disown you.
This reminds me of what you did at Halloween. Why do you always do this?
Answer them to the best of your ability. Reggie, wake up!
I thought I was in Bubble Island.
Okay. Take notes, please.
Sorry, what?
Reggie!
Okay, alright, alright.
Take the notes.
Okay, jeez.
Alright, so can you explain exactly what happened just a few days ago?
Yeah, it went like this. Who's there? Yeah, I can take you there.
Let's do it.
Let's go, Reggie. Come on, you're
Why did
coming
I
with me.
even take notes?
Reggie,
shut up!
Oh, God.
Sorry, excuse my short temper, by the way.
All right. Immediately upon entering the room, I can sense some paranormal activity going on.
It was right here, maybe just a couple days ago. Let me just sit down.
definitely some supernatural things going on here. Just leave the house to us for the night and we'll get you in tomorrow morning.
It's just cold. How do we know that there's
SHUT actually- UP!
We're gonna go in the Kishore residence. Hopefully establish communication with these spirits that have been haunting his home. We'll take thermal, you know, the whole shebang. Let's go,
boys.
Hey, where are you guys going?
Just go. Just go. I'll be
right. All right.
All right.
Hey, stay. Okay. Dude, I'm not so sure about Reggie's allegiance to Reggie's hunting crews.
Yeah, well, he's new, so I mean.
Well, it seems like he's about to do some crazy stuff. I think we should keep an eye on him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind, and well, let's just go see how this goes.
All right, let's do this.
What are they doing?
I don't know, man.
You guys know?
I don't. All right.
I wonder if anyone's in this room. Is there anyone in here?
Give us a sign!
There's not gonna be any signs.
Why are you angry? Speak to us!
I hear nothing. Maybe there's no ghosts. Maybe they just don't exist.
I mean, you've been doing this for a long time. Like, you know definitely what you're talking about here. Is it possible that maybe Raymond's just been going about this wrong the whole time?
I think that's possible. It's hard for me to go against what I normally believe, but it's possible.
We're at the K. Dill residence. We've got cameras everywhere. We'll see everything that happens.
This little device here, it's an electromagnetic detector. It'll detect anything the ghosts try to tell us or try to, you know, send a message.
Let's do it.
And let's go.
K. Dill is on the scene.
This is the living room.
Is anybody in here? If someone's in here, make a noise.
I sense spirits.
Whoa! It just got super cold over here.
I'm picking
up. Did you guys get that? Did you pick that up on thermal?
I'm picking something up on the thermal.
I saw that.
I'm picking something up on the thermal.
We are going into the basement
where the poltergeist last beat up Kishore Dill. Let's go.
Is anybody down here?
If someone's here, tell us. Make a noise.
Alright, should we set up the device?
Yep. I need absolute silence, and most of all, don't insult the ghosts. Is anyone here?
Yeah, someone's here.
Spirits! Shut up!
Hey, yeah, you shut up. This business is stupid. This is ridiculous.
No.
All right? There's no ghosts. Hey, who wants a cord?
Who wants this cord?
Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh, hey, look, I'm an Inception. Ah! It's not real.
None of this is real.
It's all real.
There's no ghosts down here.
Cut the film.